And we're out on the K33 HD patio talking about summer fun. It's fun to golf as long as the weather is good. But when the weather is not good and it's too hot, there's still ways you can get out and comfortably play. Haggin Oaks golf pro Mike Woods is joining us this morning. And actually, these came in handy. These are to cover your arms from the sun. I was a little chilly, and it's working as an arm warmer as well.
Yeah, absolutely. And these are from Nike, and these are great if you have sunspots or problems with your arms with the sun. These work great. They only go up to about there or so, and then you can wear them all day, and they're pretty cool. They're really lightweight.
And then when you're done with them, they're easy to get off. And actually, this is interesting, Mike, because I see a lot of cyclists wearing these as well.
So absolutely.
Good example of how these things are changing, and there's a lot of crossover in the sports industry. Shoes are always fun, and there's some new sandal options.
Yeah, absolutely. So being comfortable on the golf course on those hot days are key. Sandals, men's sandals like this have become very popular. They have the spikes on the bottom, so they're just regular golf gear there. And the ladies are great, too. Adidas makes a wonderful, lightweight, breathable product now that also has the spikes on the bottom that it's really comfortable to play golf.
You get the support of the shoe, and also your toe is covered, so when you're walking through the grass, you don't have to worry about it.
Absolutely.
Love this, the frog togs, which are kind of a fun idea.
Yeah, these are great for the golf course. You know, when you're on the course for a long time, typically 5 hours. These, you get wet. It's a towel that you get wet, and it stays cool and moist for 5 hours. So a lot of people just wear them right around their neck, and it'll keep their body temperature down a little bit, keep them a little more comfortable when they're playing.
How does it do that?
That's a good question. Technology, right?
Golf magic. A lot of technology within clothing as well. A lot of the fibers now have SPF built in, or UPF rather.
Yeah, absolutely. And this is a great garment here. This is a long sleeve one. And you just, again, super lightweight. You just throw it over whatever you're normally wearing. Mm-hmm. And it gives you that great UPF protection so you don't have to worry about the sun as much as you
want. But it's light enough you don't feel like you have the extra weight just
absolutely.
From the garment. Interesting.
Absolutely.
And then the hats as well, always an important thing to remember.
Yeah, make sure that you cover up on top for sure. This is the Aussie Soaker, which is always so popular. You actually dip this in water. It'll stay cool for 3-4 holes. Then on the next drinking fountain, get it wet again and really keeps your body
Perfect.
Temperature cool.
Great ideas, Mike. I have to give you your arm warmers back. Thank you for coming.